Hey guys, I'm gonna go through the TP. It looks really smart.
Holy shit, it was not smart. Do not go through the TP. Jesus Christ.
That's right, guys. It's that special time of year where we dive back into the cesspool that is
Overwatch.
Competitive mode. Oh god, the toxicity, the losses. I can see them already. But just before we jump in and start our placement matches off, a quick intermission.
All right, now I know a lot of you guys have been asking for a tour of my house for a while now and a kind of setup tour, which you can see is kind of happening down the hallway there. That'll be coming soon. But for right now, I'm about to show you the most important room in my entire house. The place where I think we all know we spend the most time. That's right, ladies and gentlemen, it's the bathroom! Today's video is sponsored by Dollar Shave Club, your number one one-stop shop for all your self-grooming needs. We've all got our own self-grooming routines, and with Dollar Shave Club, they got you covered on every single base. They got body wash, they got hair products, they've got tooth cleaning products. I don't know what you call that kind of stuff. Look, don't believe me? Check out this. They've even got butt wipes. They've got shaving cream, and they've got body wash to go with it. Guys, I know what you're thinking. Where can I get all these amazing products for myself? And I gotta tell you right now, Dollar Shave Club is doing an amazing promo on their starter pack. For $5, you get all those products you just saw. In addition, you also get a razor and four free refills to go with it. Now, if you want to get that pack for yourself and then get the replacement razors for only a couple of dollars a month after that, well, you can check it out at dollarshaveclub.com/moremuzoc. That's right, guys, dollarshaveclub.com/moremuzoc. Go there right now, check it out, get your $5 starter pack, and get yourself groomed up and shaved clean. Now, guys, let's get into the video and let's go win some games.
All right, placement matches, boys. Let's go. Oh my god, Brigitte's in competitive. We're fucked. Alright, Li Zheng Tower, my least favorite map in the game. Let's go, boys! Zenyatta, because I'm a tryhard, and Zenyatta is clearly the only hero that I'm any good at in this game. Everyone else, I'm trash at it. Even Brigitte, I'm trash with. And it's like pretty much impossible to be bad at Brigitte. Alright, we got three tanks and one DPS. Alright, our DPS, I guess we got a Zaya. She's pretty good on the DPS front. We are all gonna get booped off this bridge though.
Yuzok, does your voice hurt from yelling a lot?
What are you talking about, Pine? I never yell! My voice is like the Arnold Schwarzenegger of voices. It can lift a whole lot.
Very tanky.
Yeah, very tanky.
It has tank, it's scooted.
Yeah, like that, exactly. You can get worn out and it never has a problem. Watch for the boots. Oh, I knew it. I fucking called it. Bad luck. Oh God. Okay, I'm just charging her up right now. Oh God, that is a Reinhardt and I don't want to die. Okay, we got to back up here. Yeah, we should probably reset, you know. We got to pick a direction, boys. We got to pick a direction. Oh God.
Come with me if you want to live.
Oh my God, how is she still alive? I feel like our range DPS game is weak. I really, really hate Li Zheng Tower. I never have good games. Mercy's dead. Get the Hanzo. Oh my God. No, Hanzo's won. Nice, guys. I got Trance up. We need it. I'm gonna start hitting that far out of the sky. Oh, see you later, lady. Come on. Nice. Get the Rein. Yes. Oh my God, I love Gravidon Surges. Okay, back to the bridge, boys. Back to the bridge. I love Li Zheng Tower. It's like I always say, greatest map in the game. We're gonna need to back here, guys. We should back. Don't waste
all to 99. I think we.
Yeah, we can.
Oh God. Yeah, I'm just gonna give it.
I think we lost that. I think we should just.
Yeah, I didn't trance. Just, reset, nice. reset. Okay, we gotta be careful here. We don't take damage.
All right, let's go. We got ulti here. Ryan, you gotta shut
it. Coming in. Nice. Look at all that healing. Reaper down the side. Discord.
Nice.
Come on. Fire is dead. Yes. Yes. Easy Katka, comrades. Whoa. Okay, Reaper's still alive.
Oh.
I want to come swimming too. Oh. That wasn't a pool. I tell you what, guys, I'm proud of each and every one of you. Oh my God, does everyone have gold weapons these days? Are they even special anymore? Ah, Hog doesn't have a gold weapon. Everyone laugh at him. What a loser. Oh God, Ryan, we're behind you.
Hey, watch out for Reaper, watch out for Reaper.
Oh yeah, good point.
He wants stick.
Zai's one. I killed someone, I don't know who. Nice. We gotta heal them up. Get in there, boys! Get in there! Kill that Zaya! Kill that Mercy! Kill that Zen!
There can only be one!
Oh god, we should probably back up a little bit.
What the fuck?
He literally respawned and killed me. This is the kill cam. He what?
What the fuck was that?
I'm trying to get Harmony on you, Zen. I couldn't get it on you. Where is he?
Yo, Harmony,
there he is. Sorry, the Genji. We're all Japanese. Oh my god!
What?
That was fucking terrifying. Okay, we gotta keep on attacking here. Keep on putting the damage out. Not get headshot this time by a Hanzo. Hashtag goals. Oh, come on! No! Oh, shit.
Oh, nice, nice. Just reset, it's fine.
Yo, we just got fucked. All right, we got the trans for this fight, though, if we want to go in. I think they've still got grav. This, yeah, there we go. We're all good. Oh, I don't have line of sight to you. What the fuck? They literally out-damaged a trans. I don't want to die. Come on. Please? Please! Holy shit! Oh, they still got me. Oh, whoa, we got the point at 80%. When did that happen? Careful, guys. We're one player down, two players down, three players down.
We
get back. I'm just trying to keep Moira alive. Pine, I'm keeping Harmony on you. Let's go, go, go. Oh my god, I got the Mercy accidentally! And the Reaper accidentally! And the Hanzo 1! Hanzo 1, Hanzo 1, Hanzo 1! Oh no, no trance. Oh, I got it now.
Big.
Easy, Kapka! I don't want to die!
Help us in.
Woo! Nice, guys, repush, easy. Yes, get him. He's dead. That's how we do it, boys! Woo!
Messi. Messi's broken.
Figure out.
Broken.
She's won. Nice.
Wow.
Reaper.
Wow, nice spin.
Holy crap. Reaper next. Come on, get him. Nice. Easy. Oh my god, I love Lee Jung Tower. This map is fantastic. Holy crap, I'm getting focused. Oh yes! Where's that Tracer? That's how we go. Reinhardt's all the way forward, and that is game, boys! I'll tell you what, I've always said it. Lee Jung Tower, my favorite map in the game. Guys, upvotes to the left, thank you. Oh, everyone quit. Everyone quit. That's fine. 61% kill participation. Fuck me, right? Okay. I actually do like Volskaya. Anything with choke points when you're a Zenyatta player is amazing. Because you just shoot a shitload of balls towards the choke point, people normally die. My mouse one game is better than your mouse one game, okay? I'm just putting that out there.
Oh yeah? Okay. 1v1 after this game.
Nah, I don't like bullying people. Oh god!
Fine.
Guys, the kill gate's doing work. We gotta focus on the game here, people. We got victories to get. There's a man in the window right now. Oh, sorry. That was a woman, not a man. She's dead. And Zaya is hit again. And the Zaya is... Oh, Zaya's low. Let's get the Ryan. Ryan down. Oh, your boy's popping off. Your boy is... Oh, my God. I got that headshot, but she didn't die. Come on. Climb up again. Oh, we hit him. Careful, gentlemen. Everyone back up. I hate the fact they have a Hanzo and a Widow. It just makes it so stressful. Oh, no. Someone's behind me. I don't know who it is, but I need to run. This is bad. Fuck! All right. Well, we held the point for a little bit. And then everything went to shit. But up until everything went to shit, shit went really well. Does that make sense? Probably not. Hey, guys. I'm going to go through the TP. It looks really smart. Holy shit! It was not smart! Do not go through the TP! Jesus Christ! Hold on! Brigitte, let's go in. Why do we have a Brigitte? Honor is hurt. Okay, here we go. Fight, gentlemen, fight! Whoa!
There's a fire behind.
Fire up!
Well.
No, I'm not, I'm alive! Oh god, that guy's dead though. Okay.
You know what's even more rough? Attack the matcher, let's go.
Look, I want to be here to support you in whatever batshit crazy ideas you have, okay? I'm like Genji, okay? Like, I've transcended, like, just so much Overwatch. I've moved beyond the point where I can be angry playing the game. I just accept things and I move on with my life.
That's because Fortnite has taken over you.
Exactly. And it's taught me to be a much calmer person.
Based on how much you're screaming, you don't sound that calm of a person.
Shut the fuck up, Sean! You don't know me! We still have no way to deal with Afara, but Yep, there she is. Okay. Oh my god. Okay, this is not going well. Apparently, whenever I say I like a map, we lose. And whenever I say I hate a map, we win. So we gotta keep that in mind for the next game. Going through the left. Left, left, left. Yeah, nice. Let's keep on moving, boys. Holy shit, I killed someone accidentally again. Tracer on me. Nice. Let's go, boys. Holy shit. Well, Ryan's off the cliff. Zaya's like one. Zaya's one, Zaya's one. Nice, guys. Easy. Katka, comrade. Let us go, comrades, to victory. Or probably to defeat and death, but maybe to victory. I've got my ult ready to go. Oh my god. Yep, let's go. Oh god, okay. Woo! Everything's okay. Watch out. That is a fire. I can't heal you through that. What the? That was an insane amount of damage. Looking good, looking good, looking good. Ryan's put his shield down. Ryan's shield down. Oh no. No trance, no trance. We're dead. This is not good. Well, maybe not. The shield held. Holy shit. Okay, Doomfist is dead, but so am I. Yeah, I feel like we don't really have a lot of damage. We're good at not dying, but because we can't damage...
We suck at that as well.
Shut up, Sean. I'm trying to be positive here. All right, here we go. Let's get in there, boys. Holy shit. What the fuck is that?
What the... What do you
what
mean?
What the fuck was that? I got trance. Oh, God. Nope. Yeah, fuck that. We're going in. Oh, and there is an air. Oh, they charged him off the cliff. Maybe I should just go off the cliff too, you know? Maybe, yeah, I'm gonna do that. Goodbye. What's the fucking point? Yep, it's official. If I say a map is good, we lose. If I say it's bad, we win. Let's pray that we get a bad map next time. Oh, what do you know? Another Reinhardt play of the game. Oh, yeah. Oh, good. Yeah, another Gravidon Surge. That was disgusting. Okay, that was bad. Ow. Jesus Christ. Okay, quintuple, sextuple kill. Ouch. Yeah, that hurt. Look, I feel like we did a good job there. We just didn't do a good enough job there. We did okay. Screw it. We need to win one more game. If we win one more game, being the next one, then we've won 2 out of 3. Therefore, 66% win rate. Therefore, positive win rate. Therefore, I'm good at the game. And that's all the proof we need. Numbani, I hate this. I hate Numbani. Numbani, bad map. Bad map. Totally hate it. All right, guys. Now the win is secured.
I thought that was my YouTube video playing. Get out.
What's going on, guys? And welcome back to another Overwatch competitive live commentary. Was that good? Did I do it right? Prepare for easy wins, comrade. Easiest win of life. Oh my god, they've got a fucking diamond portrait. That is terrifying. We gotta start just putting out the damage. And okay, here we go. Yes!
Woo!
Woo! Oh god! Okay, we got a little bit overzealous! Genji got behind and killed me. Zenyatta still half on the high ground. Oh my god! Fuck off, Genji! Oh, he's 1 HP. Did he die? He didn't die. Genji's won. God damn it. Alright, we're gonna have to go on with something big. Oh no, Geralt! This Genji is so fucking good!
That's not
there was a pro- Oh my god, why are we going in one by one? I don't get it!
No.
Yep. We should have used the ults. I reckon that would have been a good move. Oh, got the Genji. Take that. That's how we do it, son.
They're not pushed in yet.
Oh god, coming in. Oh my god, that's a lot of damage! Okay. We kind of saved it, I think. Get the winnable. Yeah, still good. Winnable. Oh, fuck. Look at that Genji. He scares the shit out of me. Genji's going to be behind. Got it. We're good. Nice. Good job, solid counters, boys. There we go. Ryan behind. Discorded. Ryan low. Ryan dead. Nice, guys. This is how we do it. Have we got Shatter or anything? Okay, we got Grav and Pharah. Go on the point now. We gotta get on it, guys. We gotta get on it. There we go. Come on. Coming in with trance. Fight, boys. Fight. Nice. Is that on the cart?
Yeah, that's one.
Easy, boys. Mori down as well. Woo! Oh god, they're gonna be coming in hard here. It's the last push. Right. I think they might have Genji Blade, and I don't have trance. Yeah, there you go. I'm walking away from him. He's just going for me.
Run dead.
Yep, Genji wasted his whole ult on me. Nice. Nice, guys. There you go.
Nail them to the floors! Yes! Woo!
Now who's ready for us not to even cap the first point? Let's go!
You know, sometimes I get a text on my phone, but it's always just Domino's Pizza sending me coupons, and it's really depressing.
When you realize you have no friends.
I can actually relate. It's like when I get a letter in the mail, and I'm excited because I think I'm getting invited to like a birthday party, but then it's just like a water bill.
Who sends letters, though?
Right? But don't you miss the days when you did get letters? Like, come to my 12-year-old birthday party, like back when you're in like in junior school? They were the days, dude. They were the fucking days. All right, Genji this time is gonna die. I will not allow myself to get bullied like I did in the last round.
Sorry, no personal.
Genji's gonna come back up. Genji on me, Genji on me. Oh, no, he's gone. Nice.
Dropping down onto point.
Genji's discorded. Genji's about to jump over to me. Sorry, on the high ground. Genji on me.
More armor.
Genji on me, guys. Genji on me. Genji. Nobody listens. Okay, there we go. He's going on me again. He fucking hates me. Easy. Katka, comrades. Everyone back up now. Please do not. I will push cut. That's fine. Just chilling, being a snowflake on the cart. You know how it is. Easy caps, boys. Easy caps. See, I told you. I hate Numbani. I hate Numbani. Hate it so much. Horrible map. I secretly love it. But seriously, what a horrible map. Watch out, boys. Oh, no. I got hit by that.
Massive.
Woo!
Zai
is discorded.
He's one.
Ryan's discorded. Ryan's one.
I'm one.
No, Ryan's up. So Ryan's full. Nice, guys. Let's go, go.
Ryan's
on the ground. Let's go. Watch out behind.
McCree.
Trying to heal everyone up. Get him. Woo! I don't have trance anymore. I feel like we should just do a push to bait their ults. Okay, let's go. There we go, guys. Nice.
Pharah one.
I don't want to get hit by the Pharah. Nice. Oh, right there. Pharah's one. Nice, guys. Okay, they really want to get me.
We just need to not fuck up. They're going to rest.
Mercy's on me. She's on me. She's trying to go for it.
Mercy dead.
Nice, guys. Let's get in. McCree's discorded.
Push forward.
McCree down. I got it. Go. Get forward. Get the kills. Nice. Mercy in the sky, discorded. Get the McCree. McCree one. Oh no, Trance got him. Oh my god, look at the cut! 0.68 meters away.
Reset.
We got a minute. Keep Ryan alive. There we go. He's healing up.
Run one.
Hides back up a little bit. Nice, guys. Right. Ryan, careful. Ryan, you're too far forward. Can't keep this Ryan alive. Oh, Mercy's one.
You're going to push forward.
She got healed up again. Ryan behind. Ryan discorded. Ryan low. I'm moving around the back here. Dead. Let's go. Fire is one.
Dead.
Nice. Mercy dead.
On the right. Zen on the right.
Oh my god, please. Take her out.
Push guard.
Zai is mine. There we go. Zai is dead. There we go, baby. I hate Numbani. It's the secret to victory, I'm telling you. 100% of the times that we said we hate a map, we win them. That's it. I discovered the secret to winning competitive Overwatch. This whole time, it was so simple. We just needed to play maps that we hated.